Yeah, it was good. It was a good team try in the end. It was a really good scrum, and then we just flashed the ball wide. Spitz carried a little bit, and then I broke a couple of tackles, and Shane O'Leary didn't have gas to make in the end. So yeah, he sorted me out with giving it back to me on the outside. So it was a good try overall. So I'll take it, and especially beating Spitz's try that won champ try of the year. So I'll get into him about that.